Land Trust of North Alabama hopes to create a mountainside greenway. The goal is to provide a safe route for pedestrian and bike travel on Monte Sano. Land Trust says the greenway will also provide a paved option for those with limited mobility. It says the city of Huntsville pledged to match up to $500,000 for the project located near the Bankhead Trailhead and the Monte Sano Nature Preserve. So far, donors have contributed $150,000, but $350,000 more is needed by August.